After Juma prayers at Takwa Mosque, which is one of the biggest mosques in Yumbe town, Sheikh Swayib Al-Hai Achiga, the district Qadi in Yumbe, asked Muslims to pray for the souls and those injured in the deadly earthquake disaster, which has seen thousands of people dead in cities of Turkey and Syria.
We pray that Almighty Allah reward those who have died in the accident with the Jannah. And we pray that Almighty Allah to put down his anger about those. It is his power. He does what he wants and forgives what he wants. We pray to him to at least forgive those who have died on that day.
During prayers, the Muslims prayed for God's mercy upon the people of Turkey. They also prayed that the souls of the departed rest in peace.
It is so sad, it has touched us also. A lot of things Turkey is doing for us in Yumbe, and we also stand behind them because of that.
Sheikh Roses Alaka Wewe, the deputy chairperson of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council in Yumbe, said the disaster has a great impact on the Muslim community. He noted that the embassy of Turkey has for long supported activities of the Muslim community in Uganda, including construction of mosques, schools, drilling of boreholes, and offering food during fasting periods.
If we had all the powers, or we had the opportunities also, we could rush and at least give also support, because they are giving a lot of support to us here in Yumbe. And that one is not only that the Turkey, it also touched Yumbe. We have a lot of projects here in Yumbe.
Report compiled by Adam Gule for the news.
Thank you.